Queen Yuban take us on a tour inside the new JYP Entertainment building. On her recent live broadcast videos, Yuban became the first to reveal JYP Entertainment's brand new dance practice studio. Your browser does not support video. JYP Entertainment recently relocated to a larger building, which JYP Park now calls the JYP Center. Yuban walked the viewers through the blue halls of the new JYP Center. Your browser does not support video. See how the floor is blue? It makes me feel like I'm walking on water. Yuban ad choices advertising in red invented by Teeds. She introduced a large dance studio with unique ceiling lights. Your browser does not support video. Look at this, JYP, Yuban, your browser does not support video. It's so spacious and amazing. I'm so glad I renewed my contract with JYP Entertainment. It was so that I could practice in these new studios. Yuban, the large dance studio had a built-in soundproof wall that could be rolled up or down to divide up the space as needed. Your browser does not support video. Yuban showed off the choreography to her latest bop, Lady, in the large studio halved by the soundproof wall that dropped. In these choreography videos, fans are able to catch more glimpses of what the inside looks like. Your browser does not support video. While this is the first time for a JYP Entertainment artist to give us the insider's tour, JYP
Park actually showed some of the designs off at his Spark Labs Demo Day 11 lecture as well. Fans look forward to seeing their favorite JYP Entertainment artists train and practice in the glory of all these upgrades. South Korea ranked